Hi everyone, so we are going to unpack what's in this week's CSA shares. Lots of goodies. First, we've got some lettuce. Nice fresh lettuce. Some Swiss chard. You'll notice in the shares that you could get Swiss chard this week or kale or spinach, so there is going to be a choice, little choice of greens. Here's some asparagus. So good right now. Strawberries, we've all been waiting for. Delicious. There are some white button mushrooms, and some folks might receive cremini mushrooms instead. Here's oregano. This week there's oregano or dill in the small shares, and scallions, and some really nice old potatoes. Now if you're getting a large share, you're going to get some larger quantities of some of these, as well as carrots, baby bok choy, one of my favorites. Some thyme and some fava beans. So many possibilities with this. Of course, you may have some favorites or you may look online for ideas, but the first thing I think of, asparagus this week, is a stir fry, a little bit of garlic, oil, some soy sauce. Oregano is great dried, and you can store it for a long time. It's easy to do. Or if you want to use it fresh, it is wonderful in a Greek salad, and I did post that on Facebook and Twitter if you'd like the specifics. Little note on fava beans. A lot of Americans like to cook them out of the shell, so I will show you. You can just sort of remove the string like that, and they open up. Just take them out. You can actually freeze these, or if you want to use them right away, just boil them in some salt water for about 5-10 minutes. When they come out, let them cool. And these thick skins will just sort of slip right off. You could make a lot of different recipes with these. I did post some info on Twitter and Facebook as well. And they're actually great just on their own. You could pop them in a salad. You could make a dip, like a hummus type of dip. And that's about it. I hope you enjoy this week's presentation. Enjoy!